And new this morning, Penn State University is in hot water once again, this time over a photo that's now gone viral. Take a look. This photo surfaced online showing members of the Chi Omega sorority dressed for a Mexican-themed party. It shows the girls wearing colorful sombreros, fake mustaches, and even cardboard signs that read, "We'll mow lawn for weed and beer," and I don't cut grass, I smoke it. The sorority has since apologized, but the school's Greek life director may suspend the chapter.